Back with another review. It has been a few excuse me, sorry, I'm a little sick, but it's okay. It's been a while since I did a review. Last time it was of Swindle. This time it's gonna be of Brawl. He is a tank. Very nice tank mode, I must say. He has wheel and roll. He comes with this thingy. It's cool. Hi, buddy. There's Grimace. And as always, she comes with the comic. Very nice artwork on the front. Let's look at the back. I'll let you read that. Pause to read that. This is a status update reported by Soundwave. And here's this part. Here's his information, and you got some, like, product shots. Like, there's him in his tank mode, there's him in his robot mode. Now, for a size comparison, here's his tank mode, and here is a disc. Oops, come on. It's, like, nearly as tall as the disc, so there you go. Just gonna put that off to the side. Now, transform Brawl into his robot mode. What we're gonna do it. Also, I bet you can't guess where his weapon is. His weapon is right here. Gonna grab it and flip it up. Put it off to the side. Next, we grab the turret and swing it forward. Then we grab the back section of the tank and we unhinge it. And then bring it down. Or better yet, disconnect it first, and then grab these bits, split them, and then, just like Swindle, we're going to swing them out, and then connect, and then just tab them into place with a click. Grab these bits right here, and just swing them upwards, get enough clearance to bring the waist down. Now we turn this around. And we swing it around. Now the instructions say to do it like this. I don't like that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the combiner port peg right here, swing it out like two notches, and bring the waist down like so. Next we grab the turret. Let's move the arms out of the way. We grab the turret. There's a little peg right here. I'm gonna swing it in. And normally it would just peg into the back like so. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna not do that. There's like a groove right here. And we're just gonna have this peg rest right there. And it's just more secure now. Now I'm gonna take his arms, swing them forward. And flip up the head, and there we go. We have Brawl in his robot mode. For posability, his head is on a 360 swivel movement. His arms can go up and forward and stuff. He has a double jointed elbow slightly, but his lower joint is a ball joint, so that's cool. Excuse me. His legs are on a ball joint, there's a thigh swivel, he has knees. Just like Swindle, he has an ankle, and that's it. Excuse me for rushing this review, but I want to get these over with, so to speak. I'm going to transform him into an arm, because that's the mode we're not going to use. I'm going to flip down the head and bring up the turret. But before that, we're going to half transform him back. We're going to peg the arm back together and then swing them down like so. Take the combiner port and swing it out as much as it can go. Now with the turret in position right there, there's a tab right there with a hole right here. Just gonna tab into place right there. Now I'm going to take the legs and peg them together. Now, I'm going to just swing it in, but not before bringing out the peg. Just bringing it up. And then take the gun, put it back, take this thing and just plug it on there, bring it out. And there you go, you got a arm. Now to transform him into a leg, I'm going to basically fully transform him back into tank for the most part. Bring these down, but bring this part out. Connect these back, rotate it down, just tab it in right there. Bring these back down actually. Get enough space to... Oh, it was already down. There we go. Just get enough space to... get enough clearance to swing this back up. And then bring these back in. Just gonna lock it in. Flip this tab. Down and then grab the back end, which would grab Brawl's feet, unhook them, and swing them around and just tab them into place. And then turn this back into a foot, swing this around, and here we have Brawl in his leg mode. So we have all the Combaticons in their limb mode. Now, for the next review, we're going to review Onslaught. If you like this video, leave a comment down below. And if you enjoyed this video, leave a like down below and a comment. What do you like about this guy? How your day was? Whatever. Check the description below for some channels that I highly recommend. They are great people. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And I will see you guys later.